Hi everyone, welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting. And have you ever wondered if someone knows your email password and is trying to log in? Stay tuned and I'm going to show you how to detect that. So has your email been hacked or you're curious if someone knows your password? Times are getting tough when it comes to protecting your private and most valuable information. Understanding how to protect yourself online can be very exhausting and almost impossible because most of us just don't understand. There is a way to find out if your email has been hacked or someone knows your password, and most email providers now offer it for free. Not many people understand that two-factor authentication can completely secure email accounts. It acts as a second password that is delivered to your phone only or using a physical token. It also acts as an alerting mechanism for when someone other than you tries to log in. If someone starts trying to access your account, it will send you a code to your phone immediately notifying you. Getting this alert directly tells you someone knows your password and is trying to basically log in, and it lets you know that you should change your password immediately on any of the accounts that use that similar password. But because of the code being sent to the phone, they can't have access to your account. So it protects it as well. How it all works is two-factor authentication, also known as 2FA or two-step verification, is an extra layer of security, also called multi-factor authentication. Multi-factor means something you know, like a password, and something you have, like a physical token or phone. Think about it. If a hacker gets your password but does not have your phone, they get nothing. Now, they could build phishing websites that could trick you to enter the code and sign in quickly, or copy your SIM card, or steal your phone altogether. But these scenarios are very unlikely, especially for everyday people like you and me. So I'm going to show you how to set up 2FA, or two-factor, or multi-factor, on three different accounts, so then you can apply it on your email accounts or social media accounts or any account that you feel or look up they might have two-factor, enable it. This will definitely help you. So for Gmail, you're going to log into your Gmail account and you're going to come to this window. From here, you're going to go signing into Google and you're going to click two-step verification. From here, you're going to click get started. You're going to be forced to enter your password one last time. And from here, you're going to put in your phone number. So I'm just going to put in a pretend phone number. And then you have the choice to do text message or phone call. Once you hit next, your phone will then get a code. And the next window will then want that code. Now, once you're done setting that up, my advice with Gmail accounts is to also turn on Google Prompt. So that way you don't have to worry about a code every time you try to sign into your Gmail account. You'll then get a window where you can just hit yes or tap yes to sign in. And that's it for Gmail. You'll be two-step or two-factor authenticated. And if anyone knows your email password, you'll now get a code to your phone. For Yahoo, you're going to log into Yahoo and you're going to go into your options. It's going to look like this. You're going to hit account security. Then you're going to go to two-step verification. And you're going to do the same thing you did with Gmail. And you're going to put in your phone number. You're going to hit send SMS or call me. They're going to give you a code. Once you get that code on your phone, I use a fake phone number so it won't work. Once you get the code, you'll enter it in on the next screen and your account, your Yahoo account, will be two-factor authenticated. For Hotmail and Outlook access or email, you're going to come to this window. You're going to look at the top right-hand corner where it has your icon or your name. You're going to click that. You're going to say edit profile. You're then going to go to security, update your security info. From here, you're going to enter your password to verify who you are. You're then going to get the option to put a phone number or an alternate email address. For us, we want two factors, so we're going to put in the proper phone number. And you're then going to say, text me or call me. Once you hit next, it'll bring up a new window that asks you for that code. It'll be sent to your phone. You enter the code and you're all done. Two-factor is enabled. After you've done that, all your email accounts are pretty much two-factor authenticated. You no longer have to worry if someone knows your password. You will now get alerted with a code. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And please subscribe for future videos. Thanks. Take care.